B plus 30 seconds. Starship 15 is airborne as we get a view of the three Raptor engines as we're powering our way to 10 kilometers altitude in today's test flight. Just past 1 minute into flight, we're through 2 kilometers altitude. All three Raptor engines continuing to burn. Next major event in about 1 minute is we will turn off the first of the three Raptor engines. Coming up at T plus 2 minutes, we appear to have frozen the view from the engine cameras. However, the Raptor engine's continuing to perform, and we've got shutdown on engine 3 on time. P plus 2 minutes, 40 seconds. While we're trying to regain video from the vehicle, we continue to ascend. We have just passed the 8 kilometer point in flight. Everything continues to look good on Starship 15. A reminder, phase that's coming up as we get ready for landing, we will light three Raptor engines, flip the vehicle from horizontal to vertical. If things look good, we will shut down one Raptor engine and then possibly a second one and land on a single engine in the landing zone. 5 minutes into flight, Raptor continuing to descend. We're coming up on 3 kilometers altitude. We have ignition. Starship heading back to the landing zone.